another one. Gone.
Thank Thanks. You.
Whew. Alice, can I ask you a favor?
Mm-hmm.
Can you take these up to Angie? I'm afraid she's gonna bite my head off.
Sure, those are really cute.
Yeah, the Carries.
Oh my God, I had the greatest conversation with her the other night.
Good, because, you know, I was worried she was gonna be miserable because she was all alone.
Oh my God, no, she was great. She actually hung out with Shane most of the night. Cheers.
Where is Shane?
She's supposed to be here.
Are they back from Vegas?
I don't know. What's the deal with those two? Are they together?
Oh, okay. The answer is yes, mm-hmm. but I don't know if Shane knows that yet. Mm-hmm. I actually don't even know if Tess knows that yet, but I know.
Hello.
Hey.
You made it.
Oh, they know. You know she knows.
Knows what?
Shane, come on. I'm so happy for you.
Oh. Okay. Hi, Alice.
We've been waiting a very long time for this to happen, right? Haven't we?
Yeah.
Yeah.
Well, it's very nice to see you. I hope your mom's doing okay.
Yeah, that too.
Thank you. Yeah, she's good. Tess, this is Tina.
Hi.
Tina, Tess.
Nice to finally meet you.
It's really nice to meet you, too. Can I help with anything?
Yes, of course. Do you want to take this? Can you take this to the living room?
Sure.
It's just right around there.
Okay.
Okay.
Oh, my God. That took long enough.
Good things happen to those who wait, Al. Come on.
I'm happy for you.
Thank you. Oh, what do you want, Bette?
Okay, what is wrong with you two?
They are children.
Bette, it's prom.
Thank you.